Hello everybody, this is part 187 of my Cube VR playthrough. Since the last part, I've done a lot of digging, as you can see. Finally got the pitch cleared. So we're going to be putting the rest of that in today. And I've also started digging. I've got to finish them off as well, haven't I? But I've also started digging out this the back of the North Stand. So I mean, I've got a nice chunk of it there down to ground level. So I'm slowly clearing this section, and then I'll push back and do more there. But so at least, you know, slowly getting there. So I've got the executive boxes to carry on doing. Actually, could I? Let's have a look. Yeah, so see, I can bring this out a bit now. So I can get the lower ones done. But for this part, I'm going to see, being I've cleared all that, which took a lot of doing, I'm going to lay the pitch. As you can see, these are all, they're not all totally full. I think there's one round here that's not, or a couple maybe. I've got one empty, so yeah. Managed to get a lot of stone mined. We've all got one more. Right then. And I should have put some. Oh, you twat. Right. I need some stone to fill some of these holes in. Right, let's get a bit of this done, then I'll get some stone. So I've got enough for a few. I'll take four. I don't think I need, actually no, three should be enough. Yeah, this is the main one that I needed to fill in. Okay, so this is this is a proper. Oh no, it finishes there. I thought it might be a proper sinkhole that goes down fucking miles. Come on. Thank you. Come on, bunny. You need it stuck in there else. Right then. I mean, this will be quite an achievement to get the whole pitch and sound sorted. You see, not that long ago, how much stone there was all there and all there. It's quite pleased. Oh, you fucking idiot. So I was doing that. So I was from electric. What a twat. Still got it. I mean, I'm close to winning out on the sword, but I didn't think I was that close. It's a lot to do, isn't there? Well, by the time I get up to the top, I'm probably going to need to refill my soil in my inventory. There we go. Right, let's take one lot of, sure that one looks a bit brick in case I need it. Right then. How are we doing for time? Just gone past 32 minutes. So we've got a fair amount done. I mean, still obviously shitloads to do, but I don't know if I can get it finished tonight, hopefully. It'd be nice if I could get the whole pitch laid. But it shouldn't be far enough anyway. Come on. How much we got to do? A little bit there, that there, and then virtually the whole side there. Right. Soil. Come on. So I think it's just that bit now. How are we doing for time? Coming up towards 42 and a half minutes. About 17 and a half minutes to go. Ooh, that's glitched. I have to come back. Just his bit to do, and 12 minutes. See if we can get it done. Run out. There goes a 10-minute warning. Come on. See what to do. Eight minutes to go. Oh, don't say this. Oh, I thought it was going to crash there. Don't be crashing. Coming up to 4.5 minutes. Oh, I'm not going to get it done, am I? I'm going to get close, but I'm not going to get it totally finished, but that's all right. Feeling this is going to crash before I get to the end. It's been glitching a bit. Oh, 2.5 minutes left. Oh well, let's get a bit of this done and then. Run out of soil. Well, don't crash. So there we go, virtually the full pitch done. So we've got coming up 2 minute and a half to go. Let's have a look, see what it looks like from the top. Obviously, I've got to sort out the penalty area and that down there, and the goals down there. Yeah, got to get this done as well. Got to get the roof done. But there we go. First, even when I got it, the quarter build, which was obviously from that halfway point to the halfway line, even it was just that bit of the pitch there, I never got the pitch fully cleared. So that's quite a milestone, really. Yeah. So you actually, you know, really starting to get a feel for the stadium now. Wicked. Right then. It's going to start overwriting in 20 seconds, so we'll call that a day. Get that finished off. Want to get the executive boxes sorted there. I think I can do these ones. Don't think I've got to do any digging out before I do these. Yeah, I do. So, right then. Well, I hope you've enjoyed that. Take care, everybody. Hope you're having a good day. And I'll see you in the next part. Try it a bit.